Profit, owner, obviously we had a system with loans and finances worked on a community basis, we would never have these type of problems.
Well, that's the way it's up. Now I get delivered. I just can't deliver that.
We have
John. Hey, Leonard, he says, he said, you get a job.
Yes, I just wanted to deliver my letter.
Get a job that doesn't fuck people over.
I mean, I'm the same guy that was sending in my mortgage. I just want to send you a picture. I still want to pay. I mean, I've done a whole lot of vacation. I went through all the processes.
Somebody's coming out.
I'm saving my home.
Yeah.
He's taking a picture of us.
Oh, you're sneaking out the back door. Wow.
This is whatever.
You guys have a right to protest, but you're on public property.
We're just trying to deliver a letter.
No,
we're
just trying to deliver a letter.
We're all here to support a letter.
Okay. They would like you to move to the... I would like you to move to the...
We would like to deliver the letter, though.
Okay, well, they are not open for business right now. They would like you to leave the private property.
We're just going
to
wait until they open.
That's good. That doesn't change anything. Thank you.
Yeah, I just want to live over there.
He's a Wells Fargo customer.
Yeah.
I appreciate
it. Oh, he's a Wells Fargo customer, so. Would they let you deliver it?
She takes the letter?
Yeah, because we didn't come like violent. We just came to the door.
Leonard! Yeah. Smart. You need to take your door and hand it to me.
So we're seeing that increasingly more. So one is that they want to fight back. In his particular, I mean, he's his house was similar to that when he fixed it up. So for me, it's, promoting vacancy, promoting occupancy. Well, the city has a stronger tax base, fights for money, and it benefits people and their families. And I think he's a perfect case of that.
Your card, so I can at least talk with you.
I don't have a card.
So if I call her, I'll be able to speak with you.
Yes, you will.
After you receive the letter.
Yes.
I'll definitely call you.
Okay, thank
Thanks
you.
For your time.
Thank you.
You have a
call card set.
Fine. Bye. Is there anybody locally you can talk to?
No, there's no one here right now.
And the office is in like Minnesota, that's where I was getting letters from. But I actually get my paperwork off Hawkins Road.
Yes. Yes, there's another office.
Office, right.
Okay.
But if you can do something for me for that, I'll call you, Ken.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So you don't know if there's ever there's anywhere locally that he can talk to somebody, or is it only on the phone that he ever will have the opportunity?
Well, if she can show him call corporate or call, you have to research and find out, what his issue is. And it's like I said, this is a processing and writing center.
Right.
So I should have to call, and get your history on and find out what's going on. And same thing he would do is make a call and then try to find out what's happening, what his issue is. You know what I mean?
I do know what you mean. Yeah. However, having been through something similar to him, I know that doesn't work. And that's why I'm no longer a Wells Fargo client. As far as we know, there's no local person who will sit down and talk.
Probably.
Yeah.
Once she reads your letter, she'll do whatever she can. This is a good site. She's a very good manager.
That's good. We would like her to respond within a week.
I think
Will you be able to respond?
Yeah.
Some kind of response? I really need to. Please turn the cameras off.
Can I just ask a question? Is there anybody here?
Can answer any questions? Please turn the camera off.